dying all around you. You're not the only one to suffer a loss. When you're dead, you're dead. Now we have to get this boy to the giant plumber.
No!
All so much dead meat.
Keep away from
now! This is no time to be soft-hearted. He's going to the giant and I'm taking him.
No!
Yes! He's the one to blame. It's because of you that there's a giant in our midst and my wife is dead. But it isn't my fault. I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans. And without those beans, there'd have been no stock to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute, magic beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie selling which you told. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? Tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold.
Like it's your fault.
No!
Oh, it's your fault.
No!
It's true. Wait a minute, but I only sold the gold to get my cow back from you.
So it's your fault.
Yes.
No, it isn't. I'd have kept those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's his father's fault that the curse got placed and the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
So?
It was his fault.
No.
It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though I chopped down the beanstalk, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's clear is how did the second giant get down here in the first place?
Mm-hmm.
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean? Pocketed the other bean?
Yes, I did.
So it's yours!
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife!
So it's hers!
No, it isn't!
No, it isn't!
Wait a minute, she exchanged that bean to obtain your shoe, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you!
You and that? Oh, bean, it's your wife! Oh, dear, but I never knew it, so I threw it all back here!
So it's your fault!
But
see, it's her fault!
What?
And it isn't mine at all!
But what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again,
we were needy.
You were greedy, didn't we?
Really matters in the-